Lack of standards. Organizations are trying their best, but with the lack of industry and global standards, they're struggling to ensure they are meeting the needs and demands from regulators. Externally, mandatory carbon reporting is on the horizon, and even while regulatory requirements intensify, there are still many different guidelines and reporting practices, globally, regionally, and within industries, that can make it difficult to accurately measure and report against goals. Value chain transparency. Organizations need better visibility into the environmental footprint of their entire operations, their products, and their trading partners, both upstream and downstream. Supply chain visibility is a crucial piece of the sustainability puzzle, and the data is difficult to collect. These categories outlined by the Greenhouse Gas Protocol are designed to be mutually exclusive to avoid an organization double counting emissions among categories. The World Green Building Council estimates that every building on the planet must be net zero carbon by 2050 to keep global warming below 1.5 degrees Celsius. Yet, less than 1% of the global building stock meets these standards. New video conferencing and collaborative work solutions have begun to lower the footprint from travel, and new approaches, including low carbon fuel, exist, but they're still hard to obtain, and it's hard to measure the impact of adoption. By hosting one Microsoft event of more than 2,000 attendees virtually as compared to in-person, we are estimated to have lowered carbon emissions impact associated with that event by nearly 5,000 metric tons. This is equivalent to removing roughly 390,000 cars from the road for one day, or the amount of carbon absorbed over 10 years by planting nearly 150 acres of forest, which is more than half the size of Central Park. As we set these ambitious goals and established our roadmaps, we turned again and again to our deep experience and expertise in sustainability and software-driven innovation for data-driven approaches. And we recognize that to succeed, we need to embed sustainability deeper into our culture. We're proud to deliver Microsoft Sustainability Manager. This solution was built to help us achieve our own ambitious goals and to help organizations like yours create momentum in your sustainability progress, no matter where you're starting. It's an extensible solution that unifies data intelligence and offers organizations an increasingly automated and comprehensive view into the emissions impact of their operations and value chain. It allows you to more easily and effectively record, report, and reduce your emissions, and it helps you break down data silos and gain continuous visibility into your emissions activities. Visualize insights into your environmental impact and sustainability progress and streamlining reporting, and take more effective action by delivering the intelligence you need to continually test, refine, and scale strategic business initiatives. The solution is grounded in the way that we, as an organization, have been approaching sustainability over the past several years. With the initial launch of this solution, we're focusing on carbon, the most urgent need. In the future, we'll also support water and waste tracking. Let's explore more about how this works. Microsoft Sustainability Manager delivers insights to help you accelerate every stage of your sustainability journey. While today, the solution is focused on carbon emissions, ultimately, it will enable organizations to record, report, and reduce water and waste too. We'll continue to regularly roll out new features and functionality. At Microsoft, sustainability isn't something we do. It's at the core of our business, and we're ready to act as your trusted advisor, sharing lessons from science, data analytics, and our own decades-long journey.